Perfect. Okay. So what was he doing? So Tegan, that was a drive by, okay?
Keep Cameron.
That's why you have to steer. Okay? Come on, Tanner. Now shorten your rein and get tough and steer. That happens two strides before the jump. Look left, look left, look left. Outside rein again. Circle, 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 circle.
Oh, sorry.
Oh my God, Tegan. You're so crooked for the first jump, okay? So crooked. You have to look early. Look now. Turn, 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 turn. That was so crooked. Land. One, two, three. Make it happen. Good girl. Stretch up. Stretch up. Outside leg. Outside leg. Outside leg. Ooh. Cut. Down the wrong leg. Do you feel how crooked that feels? Okay. Circle left. Circle left. Circle left. When I say circle, I mean now, not 5 minutes from now. Okay? Now go ahead. Sit here. And you're going to pick up your can one more time. Okay? Uh-huh. All right. We got this. We're going to clean this up. And can. Good. Now you see how early you have to look? Okay, good. Now half halt, right? There you go. Now start looking. Shoulders back. I'm still crooked. Make it straight. Land. One, two, three. Eyes up. Inside leg, outside leg. Just change there. Come on. So does that feel awful, Tegan, right there? Yeah, that's because he's on the wrong knee. Okay, can we try one more time? Okay, now pick up your canter by the mounting block and lift up your inside hand. Now sit and canter. Sit, outside leg, come on. Good. Now, Tegan, turn earlier. When I say turn, it's not a suggestion, okay? So half on the outside leg. Now turn. Better. Land. One, look up. Good. Now diagonal. You okay?